I'm gonna teach you how to groove. First, we're gonna start with a beat. You can make your own, but I'm just gonna use the drummer on GarageBand. Next, you're gonna want a bass line to add some oomph. Then, we're gonna fill out the sound with some chords. And finally, we throw some sort of melody or solo that rings out on top. Now, we're ready